Maybe I'll find
out the not right whipping post. We'll start with Day of the Cow, see what this is like by myself. I don't know if I've ever done this solo. This could be pretty silly. And when the ground goes cinder, the buildings tumble in. And you'd rather go to Sweden, cause the clouds are nice. And the weather's really pleasing, and they have good rice. You can jump on the boat, but ownership of the planet's a great bridge to the the swim my friend is now. What's so half? It's in there, the day of the cow. When Bossy stands unbridled proud amidst the ruins mist, and finally takes off humans from her badge of bossiness, you can jump all you want, but it's the day of the cow. I speak to you as a man who has eaten more meat than you. Shaken androgynous country / torch vocalist guy. I accept my fiery fate. One less day of living per bargain burger plate. Top of the food chain for now, but soon to fall to ashes at the hoof of the vengeful cow. Studies in the cave. Not operate in the realm of the sophisticated, and has she the capacity to distinguish twitch, broth, dribbler, me, and the vegan in booth 3? Everybody town, watch it checks, it's in next, the day of the cow. Go grab your bear, fall deep in the the sleepy and dream of hair, and the prime cut snakes running blood red. Every bone in every body you ever loved is gonna break. Ain't it a shame? I know you can't believe it, but it's bye-bye. Night calls now, you can try to keep yourself in this. It's a definite, it's a fire. You do it last, but what can I tell you? It's time. It's the end of the world as you know it, and you don't feel fine. Just sit back and wait and take it as well as you can. Take it as well as you know it now. It's not like other options are open to you now. It's the day of the cow.